On gold.
I love this block card. It looks so good.
It looks pretty sexy. I don't know why he made like one version of the map and decided, yeah, time to start detailing. But that's fine.
If he's confident with the map.
Nice geometry leak, by the way.
I'm lagging. Why?
The watcher area is really laggy. Who the who flashed?
None of us.
Okay, what the fuck?
Okay, never mind. Ben did it.
I don't like being owned by people who are good at the game.
One mid and then one B.
Yeah, there's one there. I don't think there's anyone in B. I don't think so.
No, there is one B.
Run at the door. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Nice. I have a smoke for it. I'm gonna smoke it. Playing behind the door. I'm coming here. The other one's main. I got this. Last here. Yeah, I knew it. I hit him twice. He's playing for you, don't worry.
Yeah.
He doesn't have a kit, I don't think. He bought a FOMAS and armor. Yeah, he's not going for it.
Yep.
Nice.
Good job, nice run.
Try to understand the dynamic here. So it's kind of like it's got two middles, kind of, sort of.
Okay.
Thanks for the Mac 10.
No problem.
No way, you're
you really a nice guy.
Hexy, can you drop me AK?
Yeah. I mean, what you guys don't know about Sovereignty is he's just really a nice guy. And you know, when he meets fans at conventions, he always like shakes their hands and stuff, and you know, signs autographs.
I'm lagging. I cannot play this game.
Get the bomb out of there.
I can't. I'm lagging.
Bendy, no, do not peek. We're getting the bomb out of here. You have bomb. You have bomb.
You guys.
Alright, go B. Go A.
There's one pushing B. A. There's one pushing A.
Flashing. So don't peek.
Oh, it's a flash. Okay.
That was my flash. I said.
Yeah, it was, but.
What the fuck? This Andrew guy is such a troll. Why does this lighting make that stain left look disgusting?
Quiet.
My bad.
Quiet, you blit. I have the buoy.
And a really smelly cart.
I'm gonna win because of the buoy knife.
No.
Trust. Yes. Where does this go? It's one of the fucking rods.
CT.
What?
Hey, you whipped your head around that. It was like
what
some Tom and Jerry shit. Alright, good round.
What the fuck was that?
Zadri, your cheat is showing.
Zadri, your fucking hacks. What do you mean Zadri has an old version of the map? This guy's literally built different, I guess. He's living in an entirely different fucking reality to us.
I might be in that reality.
I'm not falling there. Where?
Same middle.
Dead. There's one more.
Jesus Christ.
The fuck? That was a jump scare.
Oh my god.
Huh. This is a fun.
Oh wait, am I not on your team?
Fat tree. Oh, what's up,
Home Fries, good to see
you. Oh no. Oh no.
Hatsik, I'm so sorry. Actually, before... what the fuck? Hey, wait, who joined last?
Huh?
Home front.
Let me get out.
Get the fuck out.
Etsy, can you go join spec and join back?
No.
What do you mean?
Yeah, you won't die. You won't die. Join spec, join back.
He's gonna die.
Join spec, join back.
What do you mean?
Because you're fucking inside of me. Look it down.
He's what?
The first time. Hello.
The first time.
Etsy, please.
Etsy, can you please remove yourself from all our spotters? If that's
what you want.
Hello.
Jesus. There. Yeah, was that hard?
I lost everything I had.
Also, can someone send me the fucking link to control? It's not coming up anywhere. I can't find this goddamn guy on the Steam workshop anywhere.
It's in the playtest channel. That was probably what you should have said first.
Yeah. Sorry, my bad.
I did.
I'm gonna miss that.
You won't die. Trust me, you won't die.
You won't die, you won't lose your entire economy.
Obviously you will die, but you will fucking respawn, you know?
You'll be brought back to life like Christ.
You're not dead for the round, obviously.
Yeah, I knew that.
Guys, is it true that Atsik is like the Messiah?
I lost my utility and my armor.
You could have sold it before you disconnected that asshole.
Shut up.
They're pushing. Oh my god. They're pushing on
B. Pushing. Bomb dropped on B. Bomb dropped on B.
I was around.
Yeah.
Atik, you could have sold your fucking shit before you disconnected.
Shut up.
I don't want a solution. I want to be bad.
It's my fault that you are running on like 30% capacity all the time.
Yeah, but still, if I sold it, I will still have like 800 when I join.
I'll join spec. I just want to see if the map actually works.
Oh yeah, he still wouldn't have any money though.
Easy round.
We're still gonna get carried by the goat anyway, I guess.
Oh my god.
What are they doing? Are they literally
what the fuck?
Hex, did you not know this is our gate? We are I by power.
They're I by power, yeah.
Yeah.
Damn, I'm gonna throw this online match for skins on CSGO Lounge.
Quiet plant.
Behind you. Five. He's sticking it. Jay, he's sticking it. He's Jay. A bit more right.
Stop.
Nice.
Yes! How did you win that?
He was going for the 10 second DPS. What the fuck?
Too busy flipping.
I can drop you. Okay, now here you go, celebrity.
Bendy, can you drop me a cake? Thank you.
Oh my god. What are these playlists lately?
These crazy fucking playtests.
What? Hex.
Get out of the way.
You're stopping me. You're stopping me.
No, I'm not. What the fuck?
You're in the English.
Literally gaslighting me, but okay.
Sorry, man.
That seems Mike cutting out as he fucking screams bloody murder. Yeah. That's the funniest bit.
Oh, there might be one CD.
There is! Oh my god, this map is so laggy.
Last bullet, oh my god.
I sympathize, you guys.
It's planted for you, Hannah.
So much, I dropped the knife
where?
For you.
Where is this planted for?
That was on the bomb set.
Hi.
Yeah, wow.
Where did you plant for me? On the bomb site somewhere, I don't know.
Well, it was planted for you, but there was smoke away.
Jay's built their momentum back up. They got an awesome fucking smoke defuse.
Yeah, we should eco one.
Yeah.
No? Yeah? No?
Yeah.
Guys,
I believe... Ha ha. Wait a minute. No.
I got the hectic knife.
I just got Vendi's knife. Vendi has default.
You have all. You also have default.
Yeah, just because I have no money. Wow.
Let's rush A in a moment. Let's.
Okay.
I'm here.
Stuck.
Siverty, come here. Siverty, come here. Nice. Alright, get ready. Quiet.
Can we just wait for them to push?
Yeah, we can. Yeah. Everybody, watch flank, please.
Alright, let's see.
so that we don't die before you get the kill.
We'll go in at 1 minute.
Yeah. It's gonna be one pushing soon. Get closer, Hexic. Like, just a little bit closer. Like that. Yeah, that's good. Let's rush at like 10 seconds or something. Just get the bomb down.
Huh. Sure.
What blood?
He saw us. Let's push, let's push, let's push.
Okay.
Oh, dear.
That's the biggest meat grinder of all time.
Dude, you fucking get me the AK. No, fuck that. Oh, they molded themselves. This is one of the maps. Holy shit. Oh my god. Fuck. This map is
guys, what are we doing?
Weird.
It's kind of, yeah. I guess we have to. What's our mid presence like? We just got kind of get molested there.
Which mid? There's two mids. There's like B.
Like our A mid, basically.
Yeah. It's like B has its own mid. Like, it's fucking
yeah.
Weird.
I feel like the map actually is a little bit worse paced than the other version.
I really like the map though. It's so interesting.
How? What changed from the last one?
Two boxes were added. I don't know. I didn't play that one.
The entire B site has changed.
I cannot tell you.
No, jump onto my head. Jump on top of my head.
J middle. All right, come on, guys. Let's get this shit.
I can yeah, I can see him. If he peeks. I'm throwing smoke. It's black. Guy.
How is he alive?
I don't know how I'm alive.
Oh, that's so fucked.
I hit him like 5 times.
That's a nice angle. Jay's fucking with our mental, guys. We have to be.
Oh my god. Let me out of here. Oh, two. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna fucking keep my knife out under the vent. Get a knife one. Oh. No, what the fuck? Why did you say Nelson both? So... I trusted you.
This Nelson guy is throwing the game.
Huh.
He took a step on the mud if I was watching the fucking right way.
Nelson was literally plapping through the bird right there. Fuck yeah, that.
Please don't say that ever again. I beg of you. Do you understand what you're saying?
I don't
know. Do you understand the consequences of what you're saying to people?
Look, if I wanted consequences or any pussy shit like that, I'd join the real military. But I'm playing Counter-Strike, baby. Also, there are no consequences in the real military.
There are no consequences in the military.
Oh yeah, by the way, anybody can be using SVGs right now. That's the best part about all of this. Because there's a new fucking exploit. Twitty was using it.
Really? Yeah, you can use like all of the fucking like client-sided SVGs, man.
And it's like, cheating on A.
Yeah, since it has to be cheating. He also shot me through his head.
Yeah, I gotta kill the guy
in
here.
Don't worry about it.
In the smoke.
Why coming vent?
I'm gonna nade myself. He killed me. He's on the bomb.
Like,
what are these guys
doing? He had the smoke and he just like shot me 2 times while I was moving. That was so
I don't know.
Like, fucking sus.
This,
he also
this
like,
shit's coming
after
now.
He killed me.
Does anybody want to? I wonder if I can get home fries to take.
I can spec him. Yeah. Who is in question?
Sinsane.
Alright, I'll
guys, watch. Guys, time to enable SV cheats. Let's go. You know what? I'm gonna enable SV cheats.
What? This is literally matchmaking mentality. This is matchmaking mentality. This is more matchmaking.
God, fucking hell. Just rush B.
Fuck guys, me, we can't. There's a guy outside A.
Next round, we just rush B, okay?
What the fuck am I supposed to do? Everything is so weird.
Alright, guys, play together.
What is that angle?
Nice.
This is like.
Just wait for Etik. Wait for Etik.
Good concept, bad execution is this map, basically.
Right, Etik is flanking.
I didn't know this layout.
Just hold. Sorry, help. Wait. Just wait. You don't have to do anything else. Just wait. Etik is flanking. He's gonna get a kill here.
Does the guy in spec want to take over?
Get a kill. It's fine.
Oh, prize, take over.
Silverdy, push now. He's probably take somewhere in between you, next to the bomb.
For me, I don't want to play this shit no more. Take over, engage. Fucking gamer mode. I'm just
spectating. Yes, the power.
I both read.
Anyway, guys, time to feed information so you can win.
Don't.
Sensei is hacking. He literally is staring at you from CT spawn. He knows he went to the right bomb site. Oh no, I can't say that. That's actually giving you info.
I will say, he did have his crosshair on you when he didn't know that you were there.
He did just peek out, kind of. What the fuck? He is hacking.
He's not.
Bad sensei right now.
Yeah, like why am I getting...
He just did a fucking perfectly timed jumping headshot onto Zandri. Yeah, you guys are on the... You're not on CT side yet.
Pumfrey, don't go middle, please.
He just gave the call out middle because he's being weird. Now I go back. Now they're discombobulated in the VC.
I don't know.
That's an angle.
Oh, that is an angle.
This map needs less shit.
It's one of the angles. Scout on the side boxes. Nice shot. Alright, you have an opening on A. You should probably rotate or do something with it.
Yeah.
Well, now you're
like, we gotta gun it, dude.
Yeah, they're on A. They're like, oh, they're rotating B already. So.
Yeah.
Quite blitz.
This is a Robbie Bobby play right now.
Oh, they know. They know too much.
Wait a minute.
Through the doors.
Watching this play out in real time is kind of big.
That's a
let's fucking go. Pull pun. No!
Right, this round, we rush B, okay?
Are teams even balanced? I don't think
so. Yeah, no, it is. 5-5, what do you mean?
I don't know.
Alright, let's rush B, everyone.
Zandri and Jay on the same team.
Rush B.
Call for flash.
Finish Vendi, Vendu.
Everyone, rush B. Everyone, everybody. Go. Don't stop to shoot. Just fucking shoot. That's my.
Oh my god.
Fire in the hole.
Go. Run. Go, follow me.
I'm fine.
There's a crouch window here. Yeah,
why?
That was a bad
what's
that
possibly
Sensei need to... is cheating so hard.
This is one of the worst rushes I've ever seen.
Alright, I'm gonna spec Sensei in this game, see how he plays it. Because it's more obvious on T side, because you can tell where they're going.
What is wrong with Counter-Strike players nowadays? They don't know how to fucking rush. Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Yeah, because someone dropped this bomb in mid.
I'll have venting about his teammates in voice chat with them. This guy.
I just got beamed through a smoke cloud.
We hold W to bomb site and we end up on the bomb site.
We're all going A, okay.
Excuse me.
I don't care.
You failed the simple task of pushing A. W and shooting.
It's A.
A. A rush. Okay.
Sensei knows, Sensei knows. Okay.
Nice round.
Does he? I don't know. Maybe that was just based off info. Monkey. What does he mean by that?
Wait, Hexic, is Sensei the guy who like came to me when I was behind the box?
I don't... Yeah.
Yeah, no way that he knows. Like,
I got it, I got
it. I'll do it again.
Everybody's boosting me.
Oh.
Excuse me.
B, I'm in A.
Fire. Crosshair perfectly over at Zeke. Gets here. No, since I didn't get that kill.
Yeah,
but...
A.
Yeah, it is.
Oh my god!
Fuck. They were watching flank. There's no one here, Vendi. So all
help
on the side.
Since I know.
On your left, right. Last. Nice.
Since they'd anticipate, like,
they're both CT. I'm sticking.
CT, CT, CT. He's gonna peek. Yeah. Siri, you fucking last with CT. You gotta go. No way. Yeah, you won. No kits.
Give me the tech.
It's gonna blow away.
No.
It blew up on your back. Oh no, it blew on your back.
I didn't trust Insane.
Pause.
Can you boost me, Silverdy, again on that shit?
Silverdy, you're always flying on people's back and,
Okay!
Is it fair to say, Silverdy, that you are a striker?
I actually think I'm like... I'm gonna come out of this. And I'm gonna have, like, a really, really deep voice.
Wow, what the fuck? Silverdy's 30 HP mid.
So much you're coming out, that's truly brave.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Alright, so I've been taking a look. His crosshair is actually like typically trained on guys.
Nice.
I'm not gonna lie, Olaf, that is a unique way of saying that this map is unique.
How did Sensei know you? Sensei turned his back right as Vendi showed up, but didn't get the kill.
Oh. Yeah.
God, guys.
Sensei is wildly, like, on my screen, basically, his crosshair is always trained on people behind walls.
0 1v1s, go together.
Yep, we all main love clear. Each other. We're going to shoot on Jay's back. Good job.
Yo, where are you going?
Someone, you really can't be doing that sort of thing.
Yeah!
I'm gonna call HR on you, buddy.
There's a fucking fence.
I'm not doing anything wrong.
Peek.
Oh, if I bought you gun.
Someone, that's what Weinstein said. That's not
I did not do anything wrong.
Oh, my own knife.
Yeah.
That's how Someone wins.
Died.
Oh, no. Anyway, Sensei plays this
one
round.
Here.
A.
Two made it in.
Okay, well, I saw that round with Sensei getting owned.
Behind you.
Is he dead? Oh, he's dead. There could be one underground actually here.
Sensei's not even their top pro, I guess.
Last time.
Nice. Good. Door is so fucking fast.
I will say, of all the things that he did to change the map, I do like how the A, like, entry point is now more dynamic because there's, like, five different spots you could hold as CT, and now you could, like, push it from, like, different angles behind different cover. So that's nice.
Did I just watch you get a goddamn default knife?
I took it, proudly.
fire.
What the fuck?
Oh.
Eeks one taps the guy, perfectly predicts where Antseek is peeking out from. Interesting.
Oh my fucking god, Zadri, holy shit.
I honestly don't know. It's difficult to tell whether... Because he's doing a lot of sus shit, but he could just be, like, having a good game.
Hey, sometimes your opponent is having...
Crazy shot at me.
Sometimes your opponent is having a good day, you know?
The thing is, he perfectly... I guess it's just pre-aim at the end of the day.
Nice.
I mean, the only thing I'm really good at in this game is pre... actually, that's not funny, but,
Shut up! I'm mega blue!
Whoa.
I'm sorry.
Alright.
Silvertea, you are saving. Why was my commentary distracting?
Because I couldn't hear the enemy.
Go. Fair enough.
Yeah, I'm sorry, man. Bomb peeking. That's why.
I'm perfectly.
Zadri peeks through my fucking Molotov, what? God. One of me.
Ace something?
Yep, one of the B.
Flashbang out! Zadri's low.
In here.
Or help?
Oh,
one CT.
CT behind you, dude. Nice info, Zadri.
My internet just crashed. Silvertea DDoSed me.
They already baited.
In revenge.
I haven't figured out this map yet. Like, usually when I see a layout, I'm just like, oh, okay. But this, I'm just like, fuck. What?
It's too crazy.
It is kind of crazy. Two there. Mind you.
What? So always in the clutch.
Let's Eco. I've been like, right down to 2K.
Let's fucking nade stack this mid over here. Fuck, Zadri's gonna push it every fucking round. He's gonna be so surprised when 5 grenades blow his ass open. Let's go there.
Okay.
Everyone.
No timing.
It sounds like you're talking.
I'm gonna call it. Take your nade out. Prime it. Take it out. Throw it. 3, 2, 1. Go now. Nice, good nades.
Jesus.
Nice, that's it. Our nades are in vain, but at 6D, Desert Eagle hand. Oh my god.
You got them all. Those were the guys you naded.
Nice one. Alright. 5v2.
It's there.
It's Nelson. He's bad.
One outside A.
Did you see that?
I'll cover you. Grab AK. Grab AK. Aw, shit.
Oh, let's get T-spawn.
You stole my AK!
Sorry. I'm coming up slowly. Play together.
All have MVP.
Oh no. T-spawn. I'm lagging. I got
he is. Go slow.
Grenade out!
No, here. He's. Yeah, keep T-spawn.
Oh my god,
he was so low as well. Nice job, Tico.
So, Verdi, sorry for body blocking you. I thought you were gonna get the far one. I thought you were gonna get the far one.
No!
Pixie, did you see the one that?
I didn't see the one tap, but I did see the nade stack.
Silver, do you want me to boost him in?
I'm not
all
gonna
play.
Huh?
WIGL, that's all I'm saying. You're the MVP,
right?
Bro.
Oh my god. Bob Reed.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
And then Zadri is trying to be mid again!
He does it every room.
No, that's Adsy.
I can't move.
He hit my 2 kills!
In the smoke!
2 here.
Here.
At Seek, you can be so fucking bad and so good at the same time. What? What was that?
He's going in
with the bomb.
Yeah.
Silverchi's
playing this game like Splendor.
Yeah. Oh fuck.
I feel like I'm better with the Deagle today.
He's main. He ran main. Inside main.
Side.
Smoke it up. Easiest fucking defuse ever. No behind you, bomb is behind you. Just fucking
it's smoking.
Speak it. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's the main side. No. Bendy, please.
Watching this. He's not even there.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. That happened.
That was the best thing to watch from Jay's perspective.
You are the worst players I've ever seen.
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest with you, the scoreline is 9-11 because this is an actual tragedy.
This is a national tragedy, oh my god.
Oh my god.
Shall I explain what Jay did there?
No, there's no explanation. It's fucking...
I know.
He just got fucking info that he gets past him, and then he...
One's in the tunnel.
That shouldn't be like human as possible. You had two flashes, two smokes. And defuse kit, he's in main. It's like a dust through tunnel in between you guys.
One going dirt tunnel. One outside B.
Betty gets revenge.
What the hell is he fucking behind me? Yellow, Bendy. He went past you from
what?
Mid-cutting. Nice. Actually gets the bomb. He was CT. He's in fucking B main. B mid. Don't make any sound. If he hears you, you're dead. Only go to a bomb site. He has to get the bomb from the middle of the map, like in the fucking conjunction area. 31 seconds. Gamble a bomb site. Then just go to a bomb site, maybe.
Yeah, can you stop backseating him?
No. Well, now he doesn't know which fucking bomb site it is. I was trying to prevent this from happening. Nice, there's a kit. Oh shit, man. One flashbang.
Terrorists win. Yeah. He is.
It's kind of crazy.
Okay.
Yeah. Bendy's just go dead. Nah, Bendy's
I'm just legit mad that we fucking lost that one round.
The J round.
Jay crushed the fucking 1v4 just because we didn't fucking have info where he was. Like he got past somebody who he died to with in a fucking smoke with a pistol. And then Bendy was just fucking running A, and it took fucking everyone like 20 seconds to realize where he is. There's one behind you, Bendy.
Tunnel. Okay.
Already past yellow. Did you kill him?
I got the one guy, I don't know if we're over here.
Right, he is nice. Still alive. Two there. Never mind, one there.
Yeah, he's here.
Push him. Nice.
Bro, where is these stairs?
It's there. Can't you understand it?
I can't! A retard that can you be?
The path thing is so weird. I'm not gonna lie.
This is one of the maps. Oh my god.
It's too weird for its own good, I'm afraid. Yeah, there's too much going on.
I mean, it's fine, but it has to be, like, simplified in such an aggressive way that it...
He needs to streamline this idea, really.
I mean,
I also can't tell where it's set anymore.
I like the fact that it's not, like, you know, like a...
Oh, take him from under.
Map structure conforming.
Hey.
On A side.
It's A! Please don't listen to Atri, I beg of you. For Jay.
I'm gonna stick it.
He's main or a flank.
Jeez. Maybe stick it, stick the bomb. Can you please fucking just defuse? Bendy?
Oh my god.
Hooray!
Oh my god, I
said it! He still gets the ult.
I'm never touching that gun ever again. I'd never want to see it. I don't want to see that gun. Do not give me that gun.
That's so fucking funny. Oh my god.
Give me a rifle, please.
Sniper rifle? How about a sniper?
I am going to shoot you in the face. That thing is there. He's B. They're all having sexual intercourse in the B site.
Are they?
Really?
Huh?
Get him, fucking die! What? G's like 1 HP, so he's fucking... It's insane as well. Nice. Last guys are low.
He's like,
then they're gonna have a lot of good things to say about this map.
He's on site.
Don't be scared, Hofres.
I'm not.
You got it. Probably pushing you. Yeah.
Yep.
Let's play overtime, please.
I like how you, this is a time you guys are like acting like you've been like 13-0'd.
Sin, what is fucking the plan there? You know he's there, you pee you correct into him.
Look how much he's carrying them.
Hexic, the map was so dreadful for you, you stopped playing. You were like, oh.
I just got one kill and couldn't be asked, to be honest.
Right, yeah.
I mean, HP, you have 8 brain cells. Why are you acting through that hole?
His name is Penis and he was born with other
things. I guess the tightest games are always the most, like, intense emotionally.
Dedrick's pushing me. Nice fucking double nade, I'm fucking out, you fool.
Are they out? No, they're not.
Nah.
They're pushing me, CT.
Yeah, I hear mid, they're in tunnel. On your right, Atsy.
I'm done. What middle?
I don't know what to do right now. Hedge jungle. There's gonna be
RT.
It's gonna be a terrorist, like, just walking past one over here.
Ben.
I'm so dehydrated.
Yeah, they both came out then. One of them super tagged.
Super tagged?
Yeah.
Nelson, I'm banning Nelson.
Why?
You're banning a mod?
What kind of position is that? Tell me.
I saw that and I couldn't say anything.
Yeah, exactly. it's well played. That's why I'm mad. Exactly. What?
It's so fucking ridiculous.
I do feel quite sorry for you guys losing some of these rounds, seeing what they're doing. Like,
what are they doing?
I don't know how they're winning some of this.
God. It's because of their brain damage, we're more brain damage.
I think you guys need to reset your mental. You're getting too tilted and losing to stupid bullshit.
I have 2 on it with me.
I'm so happy that you are killing that.
There's one going to the
I haven't killed
I didn't get tilted, I remained calm.
Mandy's dead. They're probably popping the vent.
Yeah, like, why does he know I'm there?
Is Adri abusing SV cheats? Kind of courage.
Alright, easy clap 1v5. I can stay here. What?
Knife giveaway if you win.
You could save this, actually. Nice. Oh, he's so low every fucking round.
Just save, yeah. Why'd this motherfucker pick up the Aug?
More money.
I can take the Aug.
Aug.
I can hear. Yeah,
One is behind you, one is in front of you. One is on your left. One is on your left.
Wait, get the Aug. Get an Aug. Oh, wait. I can't say that because I give away that he's not actually holding that.
There.
Oh, thanks. Oh my god.
Why is Dirge Jesus joining the spectators?
Fuck, I'm gonna do it.
Please don't! You cannot kill Zadri. You died to him every single round. You've died to him for the past 6 rounds!
Nah, believe it.
Don't die to kill Zadri!
12 rounds.
Do not! I beg of you!
Getting distracted on me.
No one will be down there. Why am I playing alone? I'm just dying for no fucking reason, guys. Hello? Hello? Oh shit! Shut up!
Hello?
Yeah, why am I alone? At A, hello?
You call nothing!
Yeah, what can I say?
Guys, it's just Nelson. Guys, it's just Nelson. What could go wrong?
Can I stick it right now?
I'm holding your under.
What main?
He literally went AFK to send the message right there.
Why did it take you 20 seconds to defuse with that kid?
Oh god!
The longest fucking 10 seconds ever,
right? You touch it, you leave, and then you touch it again, you leave! Oh my god!
Stick it.
Vendy trolling.
Vendy admitted that he's cheating.
Yeah,
no,
he's using cheats to, make his defuse longer. Yeah.
SD underscore defuse prime. 30 seconds.
One back CT, let's rush A, rush A right now.
Go in.
Fastest pusher ever seen. We got the site.
I'm not just the fastest.
They fucked up. Everybody, don't push there.
In the tunnel. Dead.
Where else am I supposed to actually play from the goddamn site, retard?
Man. Retard.
Whoa.
Hey. Can you smoke seat? Smoke main, please.
I'm smoking main.
They pushed up, baby.
One CT. No, Sensei. Of course it's Sensei.
Oh no, they're. Can you please apologize to NeuroDivergent content creator LFTW figure?
Of course it's Sensei.
NeuroDivergent influencer LFTW.
Yeah. Come on, we need to win this.
I'm the whitest motherfucker out there.
What do you mean whitest? That's not what that means at all.
Diverse in every.
No, neurodivergent just means autistic, or like ADHD.
No, but I was referring to the divert. Wait, did I hear correctly?
No, I said neurodivergent. I wasn't talking about your ethnicity.
Okay, I just
diverged. One's in rat tunnel.
Oh my god, you can't run off this car.
No. I'm sorry.
This fat piece of garbage is peeking from the under.
I'm glad so much his mic is fucking nice quiet shot. Because he's screaming so loud.
Since he's opting CT, you can probably push side right now. And you dry peek him with the.
That's insane.
I did the same though.
I don't know what to say, you guys. It's just great.
You have a minute. Can make a great change happen. Vendy,
stop
cheating.
It's literally hacking you.
Disgrace.
Vendy hacking. This is the most batshit fucking playtest of all time.
This is disgusting.
I think we are going to play another one.
Vendy fucking hacking.
You're actually the worst person I've ever met in my life. You just
do it! I've been hacking you from the three consecutive playtests.
Oh, you guys are great.
Congratulations, you've just been.
Vendy, get the fucking banner. Get